All right, my check. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Where are we?
Don't know.
Let's find out, eh?
Don't jaywalk.
I'm jaywalking.
So I think we're having Italian food.
Place looks good.
We shall see.
Pick up. 621. Alfredo.
That should be it.
Is that it?
Yeah. Cool. Thank you.
Yeah. Hotel.
Damn. This place is like San Francisco. Crazy shit. A bit crowded. I think San Francisco is more,
what's that
word I'm looking for, crowded or more people. Well, maybe it's because it's lunchtime. Yeah, that's why. I guess you can call this Berkeley downtown, I guess. Guessing. Don't know. What do I know? I'm not from Berkeley.
Let's put you down here, shall we?
Yeah, it folded. Fucking folded. Get in there.
Winter, but I don't know why it's so hot in here.
I'm in the red zone. Barely. Might be on the red zone.
Maybe on the curve. That'll be fun, huh? That'll be interesting. Give me a moment.
Or just uno momento. Uno momento, por favor. I mean, how do you even say that on Italian? Sure, we can park there. Kilt napkin. 9 out of 10.
Thank you.
Ha! Chile. I'm gonna want to back out. I'll just move. You never know, dude. So they got bread too. I think most Alfredo. Pasta. Whatever. They always come with bread. But what is this brown stuff? It's garlic. Like melted garlic, so let me spread it on the bread. And I like that. Spread it on the bread. Now you call that the garlic bread. And here's my Alfredo. Ooh, Alfredo. Ooh. Oh, damn it. I forgot to ask for a menu. Oh well. Looks tiny though. It'll be tiny. Freshly cooked. Here. Their sauce is pretty awesome. Technically, it's noodles, so I can use chopsticks, right? Thank you.
What's that word? Creamy. Give you a little bit more. I think they also serve pizza. Maybe I should try pizza there, huh? Yep, people like to park here.
Right there?
Yep.
Careful.
That's good, yeah.
I'm like 70% full now. 70. I got my garlic bread. It's interesting how they do the garlic bread. Like, this is like a bread. And they bake the garlic and you just spread it on the bread.
very interesting. Maybe I'm not used to using fork. I think maybe next time I'll use a stupid chopstick. It's like every time I slurp, he goes everywhere. Today's gonna be 91. It's gonna be hot. Shouldn't be wearing a jacket, but I should wear a shirt. Something. I really hate wearing a shirt. I'm not wearing a shirt. I'm not gonna lie, maybe it's my scoring 6.5 or 7, maybe 7. That'd be nice. It's too creamy and still, what the word I'm looking for? I guess it's all right. Like I said, it's 7. it got me full. Not too much or not too little. That's why it's 7. Okay. Creamy sauce is like, it's all over in my face now.
Yeah.
What? Dude, that's it. I'm full. Are you full? I'm very full. Just fine. Well, hope you guys enjoy your food too. Anyway, yeah, I'm dead. 100% full. Can't think. Gonna lay down.